been back by now. Captain Alhana said they'd meet us here after an evening of prayer, right?
Local traditions are essential to the new life. Sometimes they change year to year.
Fest. It's one of my favorite events in the game.
Who are you? Why are you wasting my time?
Lots of tickets for this one. I really like that. I got the house. I got it. I saved up all of my tickets because I really didn't want any of the other things. I just wanted the house, so I got the house on the first day, and now I have to spend tickets on things. I might go for the skin next, even though I don't really think that I would use it. But I need to at least use up some tickets to not waste them. Yeah, the personality is pretty cool. I'll agree with that. Whoa, I just went way out of the boundaries. Paying attention. Really, like, I mean, if somebody could tell me different, like, for example, the skins and the personalities and stuff, you know how when you go in the crown store and you can preview them on your character? There we go. Is there not a way that you can actually preview these on your character? Short of just actually buying them. I mean, you could preview them, I guess, you know, seeing videos and stuff of what other people have done, but I sound just like who? I don't know that person. Yeah, I got the house. Yep, first day. I knew you probably would as well. Um, Yeah. I just really wish I could, like, see them on my character. That would be far more helpful. I'm not paying very good attention. I don't know. I'd just like to see things like skins and stuff on my characters before I commit to them. Because there's a lot of them that I would not actually get otherwise. Although I still want the bunny. And I'm confused because some people are saying that you can get the little bunny just from, like, the drops from the event, but
you're back.
I've heard other people say that they can only get them from actually buying them.
Should have been back by now. Captain Alhana said they'd meet us here.
Welcome back. Good food. Good. I am only a new light.
Yeah, so I got this snowball. I did all of the achievements last year, and pretty much got everything, but the bunny, I'm not quite sure. I'm still confused as to if that's actually going to pop up, or if I have to buy it, because I've done the event, since it started, every day I've done this event. The one I'm mainly doing it on this one because I haven't done the achievements on this one, but I've done this event and collected all the quests on three characters, and I've yet to get the bunny. So did he get it out of the boxes, or did he get it with the tickets? I mean, I'm gonna have extra tickets so I could buy it, but I was just curious as to if you actually get it out of the boxes. Okay. Well, maybe I'm just not being lucky. It's also one of those things in ESO, it's like the one thing you want, you're not gonna get, so. This specific quest last year was such an issue. Like, this was the absolute last one that I had to do to get all of the achievements. Until
you may be
somebody
safer in the desert than in Bergamo, Wayfarer.
Told me that you can like group with somebody for like this absolute speed run to actually get this achievement, and you can group with somebody if you're not fast enough to actually light all of the fires. And I was about to pull off my hair out for this one.
You are unfamiliar. Long ago, a great... Begin! The warlord approaches! Quickly, to me! The warlord prepares to strike! And with the signal fires lit... And with the signal fires lit, and our defenders alerted, Zora finally...
Just keep talking,
and with the
lady.
Signal fires lit, and our defenders alerted, Zora finally collapsed. Such courage drove our ancestors to victory. And with the signal fires lit, and our defenders alerted, Zora finally collapsed. Such courage drove our ancestors to victory against the warlord. Indeed, Zora
should have been back by now. Captain Alhana said they'd meet us here after an evening.
Back from... Ah, Zora's tale is a lovely one. Forgot the new Bretons of... Here.
Thank you. my orders didn't forbid it, we would certainly find out.
I hope you, then you know it's every a dazzling pin such as this.
Do you know how long I've been looking for you? Do you know how long I've been looking for you?
Yeah. How would you like to do something worthwhile?
Friend, a moment of your time.
I must finish this.
Should have been back by now. Captain Alhana said they'd meet us here after an evening of prayer night.
You have the so you brought some. You were curious about Khajiit.
A blood drinker.
The mark of a criminal is upon you.
Moons take you, murderer.
We had to abandon everything.
I was off adventuring.
Rachin would applaud your swiftness, though he might instead. What coin?
What did Tumira ask you? It warms the hive.
Hey,
previous years, you gave your donation and then you also had to go down and kill stuff?
Another on the war orphan? I can assist you with that. What
but
grace.
But now, the killing stuff is optional, so you don't even have to do that anymore. You just bail and...
been back by now. Captain Alhana said they'd meet us here after an evening of prayer.
You returned?
Good. Wood elf. There are three.
Over here.
Oh my goodness, Sammy, yes, I know.
Really control your people, Kamor.
This is to be my lot in life. Why me? Why not the others?
No. No. They're almost all healers. There's a couple of that are not.
Should have been back by now. Captain Alhana said they'd meet us here after an evening of prayer, right?
Is that a bit of mud on your hand? Wonderful. You're curious about new life traditions, aren't you? Everyone, go fishing.
Thank you.
just leave him at level 1, it's perfectly fine. But the gear is Darlock and Jailbreaker. Both are, well, Darlock is Overland from Southern Elsewhere, I think. Yeah, I'm pretty sure it's Southern Elsewhere. And then Jailbreaker is from British Cells, I think. It's one of the lower level dungeons, easy to get. And then your monster set is not gonna matter at all, quite honestly. But then put all of your CP points in everything that has anything to do with speed. All your points need to be insane. Because you need to support the speed. Yeah, so some of that would, well, what you're doing will negate the entire sneak thing, so it will allow you to not have, yeah, exactly, yeah. It will, you can sneak with no penalty once you do all of that. Which is like the most helpful thing, especially if you're trying to like sneak into like dungeons and stuff to get stuff.
I smell fish delight.
Yeah, you could totally blow an entire Delph by yourself. I mean, yeah, no problem at all. Unless there's a sky shard that's Captain completely Al-Hanna locked said behind meet us here after an something, you can get them all by yourself really quickly.
How was your trip? The Fishboon Feast. I am only a new. Then I'll mark your map.
No, just unlock all the sky shards. I've done this 100 times.
You look like you could be.
Oh, thank you.
Hello. Can I speak to you for a moment? Sure.
I don't know why I bother guarding you.
Really? No. No, that's totally not right. Yeah, I don't know who told you that, but there we go. No, I'm not kidding.
Some drink to forget. I drink to remember.
No. They're fucking with you.
I see that. You have
a solemn old life. A good old life to you. Of course. Excellent. I doubt you'll have... The old life tradition is kept among many. Should you find the old... Indeed.
Yeah.
should have been back by now. Captain Alhanna said they'd meet us here after an evening of prayer.
The new life.
Ah.
Then may your message reach Aether.
No, no.
Don't. Incredibly.
Okay, I'm not doing risk.